You know, in my day, they used to end the prom by everybody singing Good Night, Ladies. And on New Year's Eve, obviously, everybody sang Auld Lang Syne. And I can't think of a more appropriate way to end this wonderful evening of ours than with the singing of America the Beautiful. And I can't think of anyone who does a more stirring and spiritual kind of rendition than my good friend, my buddy, Mr. Ray Charles.
I wish I had somebody to help me.